Oh, my sweet Alex, happy birthday. I can't believe you're already 30. How? Where did the time go? It seems like yesterday we brought you home from the hospital. Kara wasn't very happy. Logan was okay with it. And you're the only one that would go to sleep. Just lay you down in your crib. You go straight to sleep. And every morning from the time I can remember, when I would have to wake you up for school to get ready, no grumbling. The first thing you did was open your eyes and smiled. It was crazy. If I had to describe you in one word, Alex, it would be sunshine. You illuminate and brighten and make everything so much more beautiful. Your presence is salve. It is. You love hard. You're a fierce little warrior. You really are. And you're so kind. And you love people. And you love God. And it shows. Shines through every fiber of your being. I'm proud of you. I truly am. Because you've been through some really bad stuff, Alexandria. And you don't let it make you bitter or negative. You have handled some of the worst things life can deal with such grace. And I'm very, very honored to be your mother. You make me proud every day. And I love you more than air. I do a little bit. So happy birthday, baby. Have a great one.
Happy birthday, Alex. We love you, baby.
Hey, BigAl06 at AOL.com. Happy 30th birthday. That sounds really weird to say. All right, I'm going to try and keep this brief. Michael requested 10 to 30 seconds, and I'm already halfway through that. So let's just see. I love you. I love being your brother. I love picking on you, even though you hate that, but in all sincerity, you bring so much joy to my life. You are a shining example of how to love people well and how to love God well. You are one of the, if not the most genuine people that I know. You can turn something so mundane and just basic, like a birthday card, and turn it into just a remarkable moment. I know whenever I get one from you, I get ready to tear up because you just take that opportunity to really connect with somebody. And that's something I'll always love about you. Just how selfless you are. So happy 30th birthday, little sister. Never thought I'd look up to a little sister as much as I do you, but you're just a person that inspires me. And I don't say any of this in a pandering sort of way. This is all very true, and I'm very glad to call you my sister and now neighbor. I think that's really sweet that we get to live so close to one another, and that my boys get to see their auntie, or now the more PC correct way of saying it, Al. They get to see you so often because you live down the street. So, happy birthday. Sorry that this is 2 minutes long when it's supposed to be no more than 30, but you deserve it. Love you, sis. Bye.
Happy 30th birthday, sis. There's zero chance I could make it through a 30-second clip telling you how much you mean to me, so what I will tell you is that being your older sister has been the greatest gift I could have ever asked for. I mean, really, spending the last 30 years getting to know you and love you has been a blessing and a privilege that I'm just so grateful for. To name a few things you have taught me in this life, those top of the list would be love, kindness, grace, humor, for sure, hope. I could really go on and on with this list, but I'll keep this short. I am just so grateful for you. My hardest moments, and my most treasured moments have all included you. And I'm really grateful for that. I've loved watching you these last 30 years in every single phase that you've gone through. And I must say that my favorite one so far has been your Auntie Al role. We're all pretty obsessed with you over here. And we love you so much. So I hope this birthday is the best one yet. And can't wait to see what the next 30 look like. Love you so much, sis.
Hey, girly. Happy 30th birthday. I hope that you're so celebrated today by Michael and Sammy and every person that you come across, because you deserve that. I'm so grateful to be in your life and to be able to experience the benefits of the joy that you bring into the world. And I really admire you for so many reasons, for your love for others, your patience, your selflessness, how you care for those you love and those you don't like. So I just really am grateful that I get to look up to you. I hope that this year is wonderful, and I can't wait to see all of the good things that happen. And I'm so thankful I get to be experiencing life with you. Alex, I love you. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Say happy birthday.
Say happy birthday, Al. Say happy. Oh, did you just hear him fart?
Yes. Happy birthday, Al.
Happy birthday, Al. All of your favorite people and doggies. Say hey. Just want to take a moment to celebrate your life. As Psalm 139 reminds us, you are fearfully and wonderfully made. And in his book were written, every one of them, the days that were formed for you. Your 30 years, your story, your life, it's one to admire. First things first, your smile and laughter is infectious. I can't get enough of it, and I'm grateful that I don't have to, because I get to benefit from that daily the rest of my life. And I think one of the first things I noticed about the who underneath that smile was how effortlessly selfless you are. You are so authentic in the way you deflect attention from yourself, because you're genuinely more engaged in what's going on in the lives of others. You smile big because you enjoy other people and make them feel enjoyed rather than endured. And because you aren't so self-absorbed, you live with such a free spirit that injects so much lift and fun into every situation and into the lives of all of the people that you come in contact with. Your life overflows with the joy set before you in Jesus. And this isn't a shallow joy. It's been refined in deep suffering, crushed by loss that would harden most. You remain faithful, wrestling in perseverance, yielding such a strong foundation of character. And that character is built on hope that looks ahead to when, as Tim Keller says, everything sad is going to come untrue, and it will somehow be greater for having once been broken and lost. So I love you so much, Alex. I am so honored to be your husband. I can't wait to walk this next 30 years and the 30 after that, God willing, side by side with you, learning from you, being encouraged by you, and being loved by you. So happy 30th birthday, Alex. I love you so much. I hope you feel super special, because you are cared for deeply and loved deeply and enjoyed by so many. So cheers to 30, baby. Let's do it again.
Alex Boynton, I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy 30th birthday. I cannot believe that you are 30. We met when you were at least, 24? So I cannot believe you're 30. You are wise beyond your years. And if you're 30, then I don't even want to know what that makes me. But I am thinking of you today and just wanted to send you the biggest happy birthday wish. You are truly one of the most special people that I have ever met. You have a smile like nobody else. When I think of you and somebody says Alex Wood or Alex Boynton, I instantly just picture your sweet, sweet smile. You know how to make somebody feel good. And Alex, you know how to make somebody feel truly special. I will just never forget sharing with you just about our desire to have a baby and James and just all the ways that you prayed for our family and for him. And then the sweet gifts that you gave to him at our baby shower, the personalized gifts and the personalized note you wrote in a book for him. And every time we read that book, I still just get teary thinking about the inscription that you wrote. You are so thoughtful. You remember things that other people don't. You are so selfless, Alex. And you don't seek the spotlight or the limelight. You want to make others feel good. And you're always putting other people first. And you just are such a good friend who loves people and encourages people so well. I'm not sure you've ever had a bad day. If you have, I haven't seen it. I admire you. You have been through so much. You're so strong. And despite all that you've been through, your faith in the Lord is just so strong. And you are an encouragement to me. I've rambled on long enough, but I just want you to know how much I love you. How grateful I am to the Lord for bringing you into my life and how much I'm thinking of you today, celebrating you and praying for a wonderful, wonderful year ahead. Cheers to you, B-Day girl, and the big 3-0. Love you lots.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I really wish I was walking into your room. Yeah, not song blasting, but I'm not, so that was my just little rendition of it. I don't know if you're getting this at the start or the end of your birthday. If it's the start, I hope you have the best day ever. If it's the end, I hope you've had the best day ever. You are awesome. Seriously. It's gonna sound like I'm kidding, but I'm literally being serious, Alex. You were one of just like the most kind and thoughtful and loyal friends that I've ever known. Super grateful for your life and for our friendship and for all of the things that we've laughed about, specifically living at Bill's house during quarantine. Specifically living at Bill's house during quarantine with Darby and Kenny. I can't wait to celebrate you in person. I love you. My life would truly not be the same without you in it. And I also just hope that you're reminded of your belovedness today. And yeah, I'm just coming to you live from Poppy's house. I should have said that at the beginning, but I think you'll appreciate that detail sometime. And I love you so much. And that's all. I'm going out and also tell Sammy.
Hey, girl. Happy freaking 30th birthday. This is so sweet of Michael to gather your friends via video, because honestly, it's such an easy yes to talk about all of the reasons why I love you. And there are so many reasons why I love you. But one of them being that you have such a deep well of empathy. You are such a safe friend and a trusted friend. And with you, it really is, you know, you have the ability to go deeper so that we can go lighter. And you just think about people in the world with such intentionality and empathy. And I think that is the reason why you can be so light and fun. I think that's the reason why people love being around you, is because you have both. And I'm just so proud of the person that you are. I am so proud to call you a friend. And I am so excited about what this next decade has in store for you. I know that it will be big and beautiful and filled with new things and new people and new friends, because that's who you are. You're just a lover of people in the most non-creepy way possible. I love you. Happy birthday. And cheers to 30, baby.
What up, Alex?
Hi.
Happy birthday from us to you.
From us to you.
Mm-hmm. Your very biggest fans all the way in Nashville, Tennessee. We love you so much. 30's going to be a great year. And we're cheering for you. We love you so much. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Donut. You know you're my girl, and I wouldn't want to miss the chance to wish you a happy birthday, especially on your 30th. I can't believe you're 30. I can't believe we're about to be 30. Me, you are already. I am blown away, but I'm also very thankful because the last decade, all my best memories include you. So thank you for being just a really special and important friend in my life, and I don't know where I'd be without you. And I hope you feel really loved and celebrated today and known by all your people, and just feel fully adored, because we adore you. You're our little donut. All right, love you. Happy birthday.
Alex, my girl, I just want to say happiest of birthdays. The big 3-0. It's crazy. It's here. We're here. But we're embracing aging, and it's amazing and beautiful and all of these things. And I would say one of the most beautiful things is to be able to look back on all the people that you have gotten to bless by just being you, and I'm on the receiving end of that. So I just want you to know that you are so valued and cared for and incredible and silly and goofy and uniquely you, and your 30 years have been spent caring for people, loving people, and changing people for the better. And so I just like want to honor you in that, but also just tell you how much I love you and value who you are. And I am so grateful to have a friend like you. And we say this all the time, but I know that the Lord knew what he was doing when he gifted us this friendship. So I'm just so excited for your next 30 years and what that's going to look like, and can't wait to be alongside every day. So I love you so much. Happiest of birthdays. Shout out to Michael. This is so great and sweet and a perfect thing for Alex. I love you both, and I hope you have a great day.
Hey, Alex. I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I love you very much, and I just want you to know that you are beautiful inside and out. You always care for people, and just the light that shines from within you is just so obvious to everyone. And I love you for that, and hope to see you soon. Happy birthday.
Hey, Al. Favorite brother-in-law here. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and to let you know how lucky we are to have you in our lives. I'm so proud of the person that you are and have been. It's been such a pleasure to get to know you over the last 10 years, and I couldn't ask for a better sister for my wife and a better aunt for my kids. We just love you so much, and we're so thankful that you are always there for us. I hope that you feel celebrated and loved, and enjoy your birthday today. Cheers to you. Happy birthday.
Happy 30th, Alex.
We're so proud of you and all that you've accomplished in these first 30 years of life. And we're praying big prayers for you as you enter this new decade, knowing God's going to use you in mighty ways. We love you so much, sweet girl. Happy birthday.
Things I love about Alex. Volume 1. No, seriously. Happy 30th birthday. My little donut is turning 30. I love you dearly. And if I had to say the top 3 things I love about you, I would say number 1, you love the Lord with a T because you love him totally. You love your family and friends. And you love me and put up with me. And girl, you know I'm a whole lot of women. So I know in your 30s you are going to thrive. I know your life is already blessed and it's going to be more abundantly blessed. And I'm so happy that I get to be a part of the journey. I love you dearly. Drop it like it's hot because it's your 30th, girl. Smooches, I love you, girl.
Hey, Alex, happy 30th birthday. Deacon says happy birthday, too. He loves you. We hope you have a great day. That's it. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Alex. One of the things that I really love about you is how hard working you are and how dedicated you are and how we just never get to sit down and really get to know each other. So it's pretty shocking that we're able to really develop such a close relationship because we work so hard. But Alex, it's truly been amazing getting to know you, and it's been a privilege to be your friend and be your coworker. I hope you have an amazing birthday, and you deserve it.
Happy birthday, Alex. So thankful that you are part of our family. You radiate joy and intentionality and love for your family and friends. And I love your laugh. And just so thankful for you and look forward to celebrating your birthday coming up. And we'll see you then. Love you, girl.
Happy, happy birthday, Alex. What a blessing it was when you joined our family over a year ago. You are an incredible daughter in love. You're smart, you're funny, you're compassionate, and your generosity is over the top in every area of your life. I look forward to being in your story as you enter this third decade of life. I love you so much. Again, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Alex. So excited to celebrate you. It is such a joy to have you in our family. We are very lucky and very grateful to have you as part of our family. And just love just so much about you. It's very easy to celebrate you. I was thinking about just how in this past year I've been really trying to train my mind's eye, how I see people, especially brothers and sisters in Christ, as sons and daughters of the King. And for some in this fallen world, in my brokenness, like, it's easier to do that for some than others, but for you it's very easy to do. When I look at you, I see a daughter of the King. You're strong, and you are compassionate and merciful, and you just bring a lot of joy to people. There's so much to celebrate about who you are. I love that you really care about people on the margins. Obviously, that's a big part of what you do in your vocation. But even, in my limited time and getting to spend a lot of time with you living out of state, I just get to see it in everyday interactions, whether it's with our family or with other people. And I just think that's obviously a mark of a daughter of the King. And so, I feel like I could go on and on, but just really grateful for just how you love our family, how you love Michael, and I'm really excited for many, many more years of celebrations, of board games, and beach trips, and all kinds of fun. So I hope you have the best birthday, and look forward to giving you a big hug sometime soon. All right, bye.
Hey, Alex, we're excited to celebrate your birthday. We love you so much. You have been a joy to our family, and we celebrate that all the time because you set the tone whenever you step into a room. You just cheer all of us up, and you are just such a champion of others, really. And we're excited to just celebrate this special day alongside you, and we just want to say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Alex.
Happy birthday, Alex. We are so excited to celebrate you in this new year, in this new decade. It has just been a joy. Really, that's an understatement. Being your sister, and you just bring so much life into every room that you walk into. Your consideration, your thoughtfulness, your sincerity, the way that you see people and really listen to them and engage with them is just so encouraging and inspiring. You love deep, you love big, and you also just bring so much fun to every moment that we're together. The giggles are great. They will always get me going too. And just, I don't think I'll ever personally get over the way that you just love all the little people in your life, our boys included. They absolutely adore you, and we do too. We cannot wait to be with you and celebrate you, and we love you so much. Happy birthday.
Okay. I love that you and Alex is
dancing. She's fun. And what else?
True and fun.
True and thoughtful. Can you wish her happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Can you tell her you love her?
I love you.
Love it. Can you wish her happy birthday?
Happy birthday, Uncle Michael and Alex.
Okay, tell her you love her.
I love you.
Can you say happy birthday, Alex? Can you say Mac? Mac, can you say happy birthday? Can you give her a big birthday smile? Say, we love you.
Happy birthday, Alex. It is so great to get to celebrate you and the woman that you are, the professional teacher that you are, inspiring those young minds and making such an incredible impact on those children that get to cross through your doorway every day. Your strength, your kindness and wisdom shines through in the challenges that you've had to face so far in your lifetime. And I think that is just a testament to the resilient and remarkable woman that you are. Embrace this next, the second third in your lifetime that's coming. There'll be an incredible amount of wisdom that will come your way. And just remember, it's your journey, your life. I hope that it is as bright and beautiful as you. I love you, Alex. Happy birthday.
30!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you so much. We hope today is full of love and golden retriever kisses, and you are such a blessing. in my life and in Tim's life.
In my life.
but you're just somebody who has always reflected God's light to me, and I could cry about it, so I'm not going to. But we love you. We hope you have the best day. We can't wait to celebrate you. And Penny, can you give Alex a kiss?
She's too comfy.
She's too comfy, but she loves you. Penny, if you knew who this was going to, you'd be way more excited. Tim, any final words?
Love you, Alex. Grateful to know you.
We love
you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Alex. Say happy birthday, Miss Alex. We love you and hope that you have the best 30th birthday. Hope that Michael treats you to a taco or a snow cone or, better yet, some taco mac. Anyway, love you so much. Hope you have the best day, and let's celebrate soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Alex. We love you so much.
Happy birthday, Alex. We're so excited to celebrate your 34th birthday.
34.
I mean, I'm so excited, and I just want to let you know that I really look up to you as one of my elders, as someone that I can look up to and
wise,
just really,
really wise.
Just really wise. I can take advice from you. I love you so much, Alex. Thank you so much.
34th year is going to be amazing. We love you so much. You mean so much to us.
Happy birthday.
When he says happy birthday, too.
happy birthday, Alex. Alex, we love you, and I love how much fun you are and how much fun I have when I'm with you, and the way that you always put a smile on my face when I see you.
And I love you for your silliness and your sweetness and the way you just come into a room and meet people exactly where they're at. We think you're amazing, and that 30 years of Alex is the best. Happy 30th!
Hey Alex, Jeffrey and I are so excited to be able to celebrate you and wish you happy birthday. You don't look a day over 18, and that'll carry you well throughout your life. We are so excited to have you in our family. We love your graciousness, your kindness, thoughtfulness, your creativity is wonderful, and we just love you. We're so thankful to celebrate you.
It's not coincidental that the Christmas tree's in the background, because that's the way you kind of light us up, okay? Our lives. We thank you so much for your life, your love, your infectious personality. And I know that Michael waited a long time to find the right person. And he did find the right person.
Amen.
We love you so much, yes. Girl. We just love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you.